So my name is Julie, and we're going to be doing about a 30-minute relaxation meditation class. So just feel free to get into a really comfortable position. So whatever you need, if you need a blanket for your head or your neck, if you want to take off socks and shoes, just decide however you can be really comfortable and really focus on your body. So if you have a mat or somewhere comfortable to lay down, make sure wherever you are, you're not going to be too hot or too cold. That's going to make you uncomfortable. I'm going to turn my mat. And we're going to start with maybe just a little appreciation for our body and coming into this space and taking a few moments to focus on what our body is needing today. Don't it feel good to lay on down on your back? Some days I like to stretch my legs out nice and long, kind of let my feet fall out to the side and roll the hands towards the ceiling. Maybe try and see if that feels good. If you have any lower back issues or it feels like your lower back is arching too much, you can always bring your feet wider than the hips, maybe the width of your mat, and let your knees kind of fall in together to support each other. Another position I love to meditate in is bringing the soles of the feet together and letting the knees fall wide. And coupling that with bringing the arms overhead and just cradling your elbows. Some of the arms around your head. Position helps really open up your hips and your chest, creating a lot of space through your chest and your belly to just breathe. Beautiful breathing. When you're in the position that is best for you, feeling best for you today, just start to bring some focus into our body. I like to start with the feet. And this is really useful if you have any issues with insomnia. I had a awful bout of insomnia last night. This is really useful if you're trying to relax and unwind from the day or the week. Even just to rest your body in the day. Start with the toes. Maybe point your toes, flex your toes, maybe give them a wiggle. And then just squeeze them. Squeeze them. Take a deep breath in through your nose. And just exhale through your nose. Just release the tension in your toes as you release your breath. Heels into the floor with a little pressure. Exhale. Release that pressure. Let your heels kind of float back up. Feet coming up. Notice your calves. Maybe they've rolled under. Maybe they're kind of laying like puddles on the floor. Your calves are shaking. It's just a gentle tightening. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Hold it for a second at the peak. Slowly release your breath, release your calves, and just let them melt down into the floor. Thighs, front and the back. See if you can bring your attention into your quads, into your
your hamstrings and give them a little squeeze. Tighten them up. Feel your knees engage. Take a breath in here. And then release your breath, release your thighs. Let your muscles start to hang off your bones. Squeeze the bum. Feel your body lift. Breath in through your nose. Tense your hips just a bit, and then all at once, as you release your breath through your nose, soften the muscles in your bum, soften the muscles in your hips. Everything just kind of spread and anchor to the floor. Maybe feel your legs be heavy and your hips roll up. And take a deep breath in and just tighten your belly. Just the muscles in your abdomen, your spine. Release the breath. Feel your belly hollow, let drop deeply. So from the hips down, the muscles are just like belly. The tension, the force just being pulled to the ground by gravity. We're not going to fight that. Feel your fingers. Maybe wiggle your fingertips. Stretch your hand. Perhaps make a fist and as you do, take a deep breath in through your nose. Exhale through your nose. Release your hand. Berlin. Your neck, press the backs of your hands and your forearms into the floor, maybe even your elbows. Press into the floor, maybe even lift your body a little. Exhale, release. Feel the muscles of your mid and upper back. Spread on the mat. Your arms. Breath in through your nose, let your chest rise, come towards your chin. And as you release, you can float back down. Let the muscles in your ribs spread and your chest ease back to the floor. Tucking your chin just so that your neck is very long and straight. Take a deep breath and just close your eyes with a little bit of pressure. Feel your eyes. As you release, soften the muscles around your eyes, your forehead, your mouth. On your next inhale, gently press your teeth together just a bit, just feel them in your mouth. as you release, I want you to unhinge your jaw. Let it just go. And keep your lips together, but let your teeth come apart. Relaxing through your jaw, your tongue, the muscles in your cheeks. Release your face until you feel your ears fall back. Your head soften. Let's take a long, slow, deep breath through our nose. Go ahead again and do that long breath in and see if you can pull it down deep through your chest, through your diaphragm, or into your body. Allow your body to take over. As you breathe in, what do you notice? Do you notice your chest rise up toward your chin? Feel your belly rise with your breath and fall with your exhale. Feel your entire body float a little higher with every in-breath. Long breath in through the nose, body rises, slow exhale through the nose, body floats back. Press shallow breathing. Chest only rise. Try this. Gently place one hand on your chest and one hand on your belly. What about where your navel is? Close your eyes and take the longest breath you can. Normally, regularly breathe that deep. Shallow breathing is when we breathe chest rises and falls. Gentle breathing robs us of the beauty of the deeper your breath, the more you fill your body. Spent energy in the lungs, expand into your blood, expand into every single cell in your body. And more completely exhale, the more toxins and weight. One hand on your chest and one hand on your belly. See if you can pull deeply into the belly so that it expands like a balloon. And you can release the gravity, pull you back down towards the ground. Your breath long and slow. Practice a few more times and see if you can breathe using the muscles of your belly so it doesn't move at all. Send the breath right through our nose, down through our chest, all the way to the belly, up to high. Works on your central nervous system to automatically slow your heart rate, depression, lower levels of your stress hormones, and they start to relax you. Or we can at any point to bring instant relief to stress and anxiety. Starting to happen to your body. You feel warm or a tingling as your deep breath reaches deep into the muscle. Knowing how connected we are, body, breath, everything is when we feel stress, breathe faster. More shallow. Nutrients from that. This is what it means. Breathe in deeply. We're filling our body with breath. Train your mind to do the same. No matter what's going on in the world or in your life, let your mind be open. Let it take in everything. Keep what nourishes you. Keep what feeds you happiness. Brings you joy. Release the rest. While it might be the most challenging of the three, it may be.
you for joining.